rejected by both a bisexual man and a bisexual woman.
That's breaking a record.
I deserve financial compensation.
Since it's the last day of Pride, I've decided that if nobody claims me, I'm going back in the closet.
I will demonstrate for you.
God may forgive you for being gay, but no one is going to forgive you for that haircut.
What was the name of your first love, and why did you fall in love with them?
Oh, goodness. My first love's name was Vera. I fell in love with her, I think, because of her eyes and her interest in me. And she had a wonderful sense of humor. And we enjoyed doing things together. And I just knew I wanted to be around her. There was just such a warmth about her. We just seemed to be able to listen and hear one another.
What's your name?
Mary.
Mary Hunter. Nice
Hunter,
to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
I'm gay, and here's your guide for eating. Number one, this is the main attraction, the peach, the creme de la creme. You don't want to go straight for that. Here's my analogy. You got to get in your car, you got to go to the orchard, you got to get your basket set up, then you got to find the fruit, pick the fruit, and then you can eat the fruit. Start up here and work your way down. Maybe you want to do a little bit of kissing, maybe a little bit of kissing here, maybe some around here, not here, oh no, still going through the orchard, do some around here. And here. That way, the person who's receiving that is going to be like, I want you to pick the fruit. It's here for the taking. Right, tip number two, eye contact. Now, you got to be careful about this, guys, because it can be really creepy. Are you having a good time? Don't open your eyes too much. You've not witnessed a crime. Sometimes things do take a little bit of a long time, especially if you've had a little bit of a stressful day. Maybe you've got something else on your mind. I remember once I was very tired and I ended up drifting off thinking about the M&S Christmas range. That's not really the best thing, but it meant that, you know, things took a little bit longer. In which case, you can also get disinvolved at the same time. Some people really like that. Some people don't. You have to check. And my last tip, they say that diamonds are a girl's best friend, but I think a girl's best friend is a pillow. Here's my pillow. Not that you've never seen one before ever in your life. It's like offering someone a cup of tea at the end of a day, you know? It just kind of helps some people, makes somebody's experience a little bit better. And if you can help out, make someone comfortable, why would you not want to do that? Every new experience takes practice, and hopefully this video's helped. Follow me for more tips and more videos, and I hope to see you soon.
Jeffrey Bezos, come on Jeffrey, you can do it, pave the way, put your back into it, tell us why, show us how, look at where you came from, look at you now, Zuckerberg and Gates and Buffett, amateurs can fucking suck it, fuck their wives, drink their blood, come on Jeff, get 'em!
No reasons, they wanna see us end up like we were Gina or Mean Girl. Princess or queen, tomboy or king. You've heard a lot, you've never seen. Mother Earth, Mother Mary, rise to the top. Divine feminine, I'm feminine.